Okay, everybody, I'm back to the channel. I have some stuff here. I have 6 in my collection of dinosaurs. I want to show off. These 6 incredible dinosaurs, except for one. Because next video will be, tomorrow will be the new releases. And I'm not going to show off that one yet. So, this one is on the side, until tomorrow. So, first I'm showing off Jurassic Park dinosaurs, since they're popular now. And first off, we are going to do Universal. So welcome to the Universal video. On the classic of Jurassic Park. This is the one I got years back. 1, 2, and 3. You can see here. Here and then here. It tells you above it. And then we got this here. And then this here over here with the movies. Now, these are sets of DVDs. It's a big one. Okay, take the disc out. This one can be difficult to come out. Okay. Okay. Then you can see the artwork. Going slow so you can see the artwork. And then the desk. Next to a disc. And the last one. Let you have it all in one. I'm gonna put those out later. Okay, next up. This is the other one that we got. Different. You can see special features here. I'll look up there and down here. This one's flat out. Astro analysis. And then you can see the one disc. So that one. And then we got Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom. I'm not going to show off my new one yet. That's a new release. Just got it. I know what I said about price books. I'm still trying to find it, but I'm going to go online and find my titles. You can see the artwork here and here. And then it tells you. And then this. This one's a different disc. Just check, make sure I'm missing the artwork. There's no artwork. So that's both of these. And then this is like just Dinosaur's Journey up to the Center of the Earth. You can see the big here for the artwork. Sitting here with a few of that, and upcoming special features there. I'm not gonna read all of that because that's going to take up time. That's also a dinosaur. And then this one, I think I showed you all this one when I went to Target. This one is Jurassic World, the Camp Aquarius. It's a series. I never heard of this one. I'm not sure it's any good in the reviews, so I want to see it and see how it is. And then the disc. And that's the ballot. This is the Universal collection of movies. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but I'm not going to show that on just the title. So you let me know in the comments and see what y'all think about dinosaurs. Yes, I know what I said. We didn't find it today, and we thought it's still in business, but I will look online. I made a horror list, and I'm going to see what they have. Horror, comedy, family, animation, box sets, and all those. I will let you all know when I do go online and do that. So, yes. Oh, yes. Thank you for subscribing. I have 238 subscribers. Thanks to you, everybody. Thumbs up. Yes, thumbs up. And keep on going with those comments. Yes. Big. Give it a like and subscribe as always. Use those comments down below and I'll get back with you tomorrow. I have my physical, my doctors, one of my doctors cut me, rubbed in the Bilateral fiscal stuff. Anyway, yes, please, 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 everybody, let me know why you're all still hunting. Let me know about those titles. Because I got like, I think I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new ones. Yes, so please let me know. I'm not going to show off these. I can't get the new one. So let me know about these. Keep on everyone. Subscribe. Comment and let me know. And I'll get back to you tomorrow with a new release video. Okay, everybody, good night and thank you for watching.